episode was crazy. Kraven almost, well, I guess he basically did kill Spider-Man. But the symbiote suit just brought him back to life. That was crazy. And all those shots, bro. Oh my goodness. Of the symbiote spider. Oh, those shots were beautiful. The rain ones, the church one. Oh my goodness. It's just crazy. And Harry now is getting sick again because he doesn't have the suit.
Still got it? Let's see what this thing's made of.
Oh no, please don't tell me it's one of these puzzles.
Okay, I've overlaid the
suit.
Oh! If you can destroy the atoms blocking the.
Oh, that was easy. That was easy.
Wait, does the structure look unstable to you?
No. Please not.
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a
particle accelerator. That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
A what?
Hell of a haircut.
Whoa, what are they planning? What are they planning?
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. No black holes.
Huh. Uh-oh.
Pressure change.
Wait, that thing can make black holes?
There's no way to fix it without going inside.
Hell, bro.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
Alright.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing. You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
There aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out.
Okay, okay. Suit looks so good, bro.
Harry!
It's powering up, but the beam's erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Just find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots! Now the other! There, good.
There's one more set
Dude,
of magnets
that
ahead.
Is so cool.
If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
Looks so cool. We have this? In, like, real life?
Do not wipe my library cards. Don't touch the beam, don't touch the beam! Next!
Dude, the PS5 haptic feedback, the triggers are like vibrating and stuff.
Probably a static discharge.
It feels like so cool when it explodes.
Lever brick and goose.
Great.
Here we come.
Damn.
So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire.
Oh, no.
Got it! fast enough. There's gotta be something else I can use. That'll work.
Yep.
Good.
The static discharges must have fried our fire suppression sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting
made? Oh no, that's not good.
But if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
It's beautiful.
Where?
Not for long.
Oh my goodness. It's not good.
Another fire's out. How you doing, Harry?
Oh, okay. That's good. That's good.
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge.
That's the last of them.
Watch the whole place just explode.
It worked! So you'll power it down, I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors.
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If you take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle them.
Why are they here?
No Kraven?
Oh.
I thought we had a thing going.
You are not his only prey.
Tell me where he is.
Oh, let's try this move. Let's try this new move. You guys ready?
Some electromagnets?
Boom! Oh my god. What was this one? Oh. I knew it! That beeping thing was a tracker.
Kick their ass.
Oh no. Oh, okay, that's not good. That's not good.
Diverting the beam into the auxiliary tunnel. What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
Let's go!
It's almost powered down. I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out.
I can't leave. I'm the only one.
Watch out!
Are you kidding me, bro? Oh no! Symbiote blast! Ah! Oh my gosh, bro. What the hell? Woo! Again! Oh my goodness. Alright, you want it?
I don't know. I was just so in the suit. You okay?
I think so. I'm going to the breaker room.
I can do the next steps there. You okay?
Yeah! I feel amazing.
Yep, the suit's affecting him.
Let's do this! Come on!
Holy crap, these like symbiote moves are so like good. Not dead. Oh my goodness, finally. Let's go. Alright. Well, we just unlocked a crazy move. Symbiote blast. Uh-oh. This guy.
I didn't know there were bears in these woods. Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey.
What the hell? Bro, if there's a video that just cuts out right, he goes through the window, that would be so funny. Oh, mini boss. Alright.
You know, all this damage wouldn't take long to fix. Maybe we'd even keep some of it as a patch on. Crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
Still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Watch out!
Oh, okay, okay. Let's go, come on.
Have to say I'm not impressed.
Let's go! Good parry! Let's go! Let's go! Bro. They're destroying the whole place. What is going on? Oh my goodness.
Hunters! You all should have ran when you had the chance!
Holy crap!
So you like smashing things? How about I smash your face? You're gonna regret ever coming here.
Oh my.
Are you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
There's so many. Let's go.
Foundation.
I don't care about that right now. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Damn.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now, we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Damn, bro. These Kraven hunters. Kraven's hunters are like crazy, bro. Who is this, Miles? Alright.
Hey, you've reached peak. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Bruh.
Where the hell are you, Pete?
Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee.
Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately.
Oh, yeah.
Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco.
Damn.
Not that Kraven cares.
That's messed up.
Must be lonely living in a house all by himself. His son's room. Animal lover. Dual all sinks, but only one's used.
Damn. Oh.
Doc?
Uh-oh.
Connors was here all right, and fighting for his life by the looks of it.
Damn. I'm gonna get jump scared. Bro, I'm gonna get jump scared.
Oh, man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here?
I'm guessing it's a secret room.
He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Should search the house for something musical.
It's then one. Oh, what the hell?
Loves his secrets.
What the hell?
This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it.
Wait, did Craven make the lizard like way bigger? Like enhanced it? Oh no.
Couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
Oh,
you have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this. But if you are Craven, keep going after him. You'll answer to me.
The crap. Spider-Man's going crazy, bro.
Is all this just a game to him? I have a shot.
You and the lizard will make great trophies.
Craven wants a hunt? I'll give him one he'll never forget.
Will have you
He never came to New York.
Oh my. Can I web strike? Thank you. Let's go.
Across the river.
The hell?
I'm not gonna make it in time.
Oh no. Oh no.
Is it 1800s?
I love the Brays. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man right now. One sec. What's going on?
The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
Damn, bro.
It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Call me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the sky.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all. Not the other way around.
I get it. Okay. Let me boot up my gear real quick.
Oh yeah, baby.
Looks empty, but I better check it out.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Company after all.
These guys are everywhere, bro.
Everyone out. Move it. Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep, good to know. I'm gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. I gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Let's go.
Any sight?
Gotta do the stealthy.
Did you hear that? Look at this fish. Good. If it is full, it will be moving.
I switched last second, bro. Damn it.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish. And he wants to change the menu.
Oh my. Go.
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot.
Must smell in here, bro. Holy crap.
Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
He hacked it?
A robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard.
Uh-oh. That one? No, I guess not. Do I have to pull? Oh. Oh no, bro. He's in here. He is in here. Oh.
This is sushi.
Oh no. Why is the lizard scary, bro?
This lizard dude.
Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock.
He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is very incomplete.
Oh no.
Genki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh no.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too.
Oh.
Whoa. Hey man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill.
Oh no.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so.
Oh no.
Let's go.
Here we go. What the hell?
Go, go, go. Take him alive.
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Let's go, baby!
Spider-Man!
Cool if I borrow this?
Woohoo!
Really, really exciting.
Keep it. Let's go!
For those drones. Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
Oh my goodness. Let's go, let's go.
Take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
Oh no.
The East River is not a river, but in fact, it's
oh, no.
A tidal flat. The Spider-Man is fighting on right now.
Oh.
Help the tour boat! Frank, I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds, is that all you've got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time.
Let's go!
I got you.
I got you.
No, no, no! Spider-Man has got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on.
Oh no!
Over there, the one with the tendril. Move, move, move!
Oh! Oh, what the hell? Damn, he's big! Oh my goodness. Bro.
Bro, that's it! Pete! Alley
my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, bro. That was awesome. Holy crap. Damn.
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Suit's affecting him.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
That's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lord.
So does Connors still have control? No, he definitely doesn't. We just saw him. He was out of control. Lizard's scary. Holy crap, look at all this destruction. Craven definitely enhanced him.
He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc?
What the hell? That's a birdie.
Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Did Norman have Connors working on back here?
What the hell? Where are this? What is this math, bro?
They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
What is that?
Was that me?
Why is the symbiote reacting to that?
Great. Power's out.
That's weird.
Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it.
Uh-oh.
Nope.
Uh-oh. Damn. Damn, bro.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this.
Oh, it's a boss fight.
I could really use your help!
Oh no. Oh no. I thought I had to throw that.
You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist. You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this. He's down. Gotta make my move. Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them.
Damn it.
Think of your wife.
Oh no.
The tail's a real problem.
Oh no.
Don't let your son grow up without his dad. You gotta fight for him. How is he so big now?
Well, free. Ooh, symbiote search. Manhandle him! Manhandle him! I'm using all my abilities. I don't care, bro. Let's go! Damn it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! My goodness. Uh-oh. Holy crap.
That didn't work.
Again? Bro.
I have the antidote. Let me help you. Stop fighting me. This is the only way to get you back.
Oh, crap.
Gotta ground him.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, no, bro. Why do I keep dodging the parry attacks? Go. Come on, come on. He's so low! Let's go! Let's go, come on. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh no. Well, damn. Oh wow.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now.
Come on. Come on.
This is not happening. Stop. You're hurting people.
Holy crap!
Great! Now the police are involved!
Come back, lizard!
People, stay back!
Holy crap! Come on! There we go! Oh my goodness. Ooh, that hurt.
I got this, officers. You're not helping. Are you kidding me, Connors?
Holy crap. Damn! Oh my goodness!
You know I don't want to do this! Stay still!
Damn!
Hunters.
Oh, of course! Really? Of course, bro! Damn! Holy crap.
I don't have time for this.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Connors!
Holy crap. Ew.
Here it comes. You can't get through his skin.
Damn it. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap, what is going on? Oh my goodness. Fax, where is he going? His tail got blown off. Damn. What the hell? Oh! Oh my, he broke his arm. Elbow, I don't know. Symbiote just fixed it. Is he... Oh, he just grew his tail back.
Or is he just... Regeneration is so cool. And so gross.
Oh! He's growing bigger. Again?
Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will.
Oh. Again. Again.
For all the times I've helped you. That tail is taking evolution way too far. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself.
Come on, come on.
No wonder your family left you.
Damn! That was not nice.
I almost forgot. He picked up a new trick. They're scared of you. And you know it.
Bro, why do I keep dodging? That's how I should dodge. Why can't I just do that every time? Let's go. Come on. Come on. Bro, I still can't get over how freaking Spider-Man said, that's why your family left you to him. That was freaking crazy.
You remember him?
Yep. Baited you.
He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him.
Come on, let's go.
He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him!
Come on. No! Damn it. Holy crap. How am I doing this? I'm locked in. I'm locked in! Come on, come on. Yep, like that.
I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Bro! I keep messing it up. Let's go. Just hands. Just hands now. Just hands! It's just hands! Just hands! I swear I pressed circle. Come on. Let's go! Yes, let's go! What's going on? Let's go. Damn. How did he lose his arm?
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
What the hell? What is that?
It's just as I thought.
What the? Oh.
It's over here. Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
The hell? Oh, that's how. Damn.
Shoot it off! Do it.
What the?
What is that thing?
Yo, his suit.
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
The suit evolved. Holy crap.
I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us?
No.
You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
What's going on?
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
The suit evolved, bro. Oh no.
MJ! I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
We? Oh, hell no. Alright, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was crazy. What just happened was crazy. The suit evolved. Look, it's different now. Evolved. I think we're getting closer to Venom. I think we are. That lizard boss was pretty annoying. That one attack, I couldn't seem to dodge it for some reason, but it's alright, we beat it. Hope you guys like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Tonight.